Gina and Sarah and coming and joining us and becoming a part of our family. What happens is people come. And sometimes you wouldn't think that some of the people in this church, they could ever be a part of anything on any walk of life. And God comes and saves our hearts, and all of a sudden we're just family. And Mark, he greets at the door, and I heard all kinds of positive things about Mark all the time. People telling me how that God is moving in his life, and Dina and Sarah, and I'm so excited that they're here tonight and what God is doing in their life, and just everything that's happened in their life in the last couple of years. So Mark, it's my privilege to pray over you and to bless you in the name of Jesus. Lord, I'm thankful for this man. I'm thankful for his desire, that he has a desire to serve and follow after you. That, Lord, he is a man of prayer. He is a man of faith. And so, Father, I ask that you give him great wisdom as he walks. Lord, wisdom concerning future things and plans and family. God, that you give him wisdom, divine wisdom. And help with that, Lord, he'll always seek your help. Mark upon your profession of faith in Jesus Christ as your Savior and your Lord before God and these witnesses. I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Sarah, are you ready?
I'll wait for
that. Father, I pray for Sarah.
Yes, Jesus.
Filled with your spirit, filled with life, filled with joy, filled with peace. And Lord, I pray that the confession of her mouth will even change by God as well. Because of what you've done inside of her. In Jesus' name. Sarah, upon your profession of faith in Jesus Christ as your Savior and your Lord, before God and these witnesses, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Alana, are you ready? Generations. We are baptizing generations tonight. Three generations. And changes a family. So she represents, Alana represents the new generation. She represents the new change. She represents not what this family has been or was. Alana represents what this family is and what it's going to be. She represents all of us. And what a joy it is to pray for her and to baptize her tonight. Father, I lay my hand on Alana right now. She'd been asking many, many months ago if she could be baptized. That asking initiated a lot of questions, a lot of conversation, a lot of thought. The Lord, her desire kind of precipitated everything that happened here tonight with everybody else. And it's silly sometimes, Lord, but the verse says a child shall lead them, and that's what happens sometimes. So, Father, in this new generation, as I lay my hands on Alana, I pray that she will be that leader that you call her to be, literally. That she is this new warrior, born in you, born for this day, for this time, for this place. Lord, that she won't walk in fear, but she will walk in the boldness of Almighty God. I pray these things in Jesus' name. Alana, upon your profession of faith in Jesus Christ as your Savior and your Lord, before God and these witnesses, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.